installation of kiosks around and within the reachable distance in the cities. Recycling bags will be distributed through the kiosks. People can then produce garbage, properly pack them using the recycling bags, and depositing the bags in front of house on the major streets. Our trucks picks the bags of trash twice a week from the neighborhood and brings them to the recycling and energy site. There, the garbage will be properly sorted for gasification to produce energy. The garbage is gasified and transformed into energy. During the gasification process, the garbage is heated up, gets converted into biogas. The biogas is used further to produce electricity that is sufficient for the community, heat and gas that can be sold to manufacturing companies, clean water that is sufficient for the community, clean air, and so on. The result of clean and power project is what Susie has been dreaming of.